All right, so got a little pre-workout cardio going on right now. Got my Whiplash in this bottle, one scoop. Took a fat burn before this. I just want to say really quick that, yeah, I do have a few friends, acquaintances too, that they just seem really unhappy with themselves, you know? One of the common things I see happening is that people tend to compare themselves with other people. Stop, you know? Look, it's 5:25 a.m. Okay? And there's no one else doing their cardio. So you're probably sleeping right now or at home at this time. So do not compare yourself to me. You know, I'm doing what you don't want to do right now. So comparing yourself to me is only going to make you feel more like a failure. Stop doing that. Be the best version that you can be. As corny as that sounds, it's true. We all start off at some point, somewhere. It took me only 2 alarms to get out of bed this morning at 3:15 or whatever it was. But all I can tell you is, do not compare yourselves to other people. Focus on you. Focus on what you need to be doing and what you should be doing. All right? First goal, let's see what happens. Hope it don't die on it.